Ayan, hello mga guys, this is Kuya Mike TV at samahan nyo na naman ako nasagutan itong EPS topic, sample exam number 229. Yan, tara mga guys, samahan nyo na ako, basahin na natin ito. Sabi ni Ga, yan, setaki ga kuchang nasoyo, yan, blank, orun otoke hachiyo. Yan, in English guys, ano, the washing machine is out of order. How can I blank? Sabi ni na, unurun sunuru palgu nesure sentue chonhaeyo. Yan, in English guys, ano, you can wash your clothes by hand today and call the repair center tomorrow. Yan, pasensya na guys, medyo malakas ang ulan, wala tayong magagawa, masama talaga ang panahon ngayon, kaya lawakan nyo na lang yung pandinig nyo. Ayan, proceed tayo sa ano, choices. Number 1, si Mukyok. Si Mukyok ay guys, in English niya na ano, take a bath. Ayan na, take a bath si Mukyok. Dito naman tayo kay number 2, si Yuri. Si Yuri guys, in English niyan guys ay ano, cook. Ayan. Dito naman tayo kay ano, kay Pale. Pale. In English ng Pale guys ay ano, wash my clothes. Ayan, Pale. Dito naman tayo sa number 4 guys ay si Unchon. Si Unchon guys, in English niyan guys ano, si drive. Ayan, Unchon, drive. Yan yung ating 4 vocabs today. Si Mukyok, si Yuri, si Pale, at saka si Unchon. Si Mukyok guys, si ano, take a bath in English. Si Yuri naman ay cook. And then ito naman si Pale is wash my clothes. At ito naman si Unchon is drive. In English, drive. Yan guys. Okay, basahin na natin ulit yung ano, yung tanong. Ay, sa lahat pala nakakalam nito guys, paki-comment down below na lang sa ating comment section. Ang tamang sagot dito guys is number 3, si Pale, wash my clothes. Ito yung ano natin, ito yung keywords natin dito sa gitna ni Ga, yung unurun sunuru palgu. Palgu. Ayan, unurun sunurul palgu neil sure sentue chonwayo. Ayan guys, basahin na natin nakasama yung sagot guys dito sa sabi ni Ga, setaki ga kongchang nesoyo. Ayan, setaki ga kongchang nesoyo. Palle urul otoke hachiyo. Ayan, in English guys, the washing machine is out of order. How can I wash clothes? Yan. Sabi naman nila, unurun sunuru palgu ning sure sentue chonwaheyo. In English, you can wash your clothes by hand today and call the repair center tomorrow. Ayan guys, may natutunan na naman kayo. Ang tamang sagot dito guys, number 3. Kamsahamnida.